Today we are going to be diving into the world of artificial intelligence, or AI for short. You've probably heard of AI before, but do you know how it works? In this video, we are going to break down the basics of AI and explain how it's being used in the world today. So, let's get started. What is AI? First off, let's define what we mean by artificial intelligence. Essentially, AI is the simulation of human intelligence in machines that are programmed to think and learn like humans. These processes include learning, the acquisition of information and rules for using the information. Reasoning, using the rules to reach approximate or definite conclusions. And self-correction. This can include tasks such as understanding natural language, recognizing images, decision-making, speech recognition, language translation, and making predictions. The goal of AI is to create machines that can perform tasks that would normally require human intelligence. History of AI. The history of AI can be traced back to the 1950s when pioneers such as Alan Turing and John McCarthy began exploring the concept of creating machines that could think and reason like humans. In the decades that followed, AI research and development progressed in fits and starts, with periods of rapid progress followed by periods of relative stagnation. One of the major milestones in the history of AI was the development of the first expert systems in the 1970s and 1980s. These were computer programs that could mimic the decision-making abilities of human experts in specific domains, such as medical diagnosis or chess playing. In recent years, AI has experienced a resurgence of interest and investment, largely driven by advances in machine learning, a subfield of AI that involves training computer systems to learn from data. These advances have led to the development of systems that can perform a wide range of tasks, such as recognizing speech, identifying objects in images, and even driving cars. Types of AI. There are several different types of AI, but the two main categories are rule-based AI. This type of AI is based on a set of predefined rules and is used for tasks such as recognizing speech or identifying objects in an image. Learning-based AI. This type of AI uses machine learning algorithms to learn from data and improve its performance over time. This includes things like self-driving cars or chatbots. Present of AI. The present of AI is in the realm of sophisticated technologies such as natural language processing, image recognition, and self-driving cars are becoming increasingly prevalent in everyday life. AI-powered personal assistants like Apple's Siri and Amazon's Alexa can understand and respond to voice commands. Self-driving vehicles, powered by advanced image recognition and decision-making systems, are being tested on public roads. AI is being implemented in various fields, such as healthcare, finance, education, and manufacturing, to improve efficiency and productivity. Applications of AI. Now that we know what AI is and how it works, let's talk about how it's being used in the world today. AI is being applied in a wide range of industries, from healthcare to finance to retail. In healthcare, AI is being used to analyze medical images and make diagnoses. In finance, it's being used to detect fraudulent transactions. And in retail, it's being used to personalize shopping experiences and make recommendations. Future of AI. But what does the future of AI hold? AI has the potential to revolutionize the way we live and work. Advancements in the field could lead to the development of systems that can perform an even wider range of tasks, such as fully autonomous vehicles, intelligent personal assistants that can understand and respond to natural language, and even systems that can make creative decisions. However, with the increasing use of AI, there are also ethical concerns, such as the potential for AI systems to perpetuate biases or displace human workers. To address these concerns, it is important to continue to invest in research and development while also working to establish ethical guidelines and regulations for the use of AI. So, there you have it, a brief overview of how AI works and how it's being used in the world today. AI is a rapidly developing field with a rich history and an exciting future outlook. While the advancements in AI have the potential to greatly benefit society, it is important to carefully consider the ethical implications of these technologies. With responsible development and use, AI has the potential to improve our lives in countless ways. We hope you found this video informative and enjoyed learning about AI and future technologies.